how comfortable are you with starting small? You see, the problem many people have is whenever they want to start something, they immediately look at the end result and the big picture. And there's nothing wrong with that. But the most important thing is think about how all of, whether it's a celebrity, whether it's an idol, whether it's a thought leader that you look up to, what many people don't know, for all these different people, most of them, they started small. And I know that certainly happened for me. It happened to me, whether it's building my following on Facebook, it happened to me when it comes to building my business online as well as offline. It happened to me as an investor. It happened to me when it comes to doing my events and seminars. Many people don't know, my first seminar had 30 people in that room. In fact, only half of them were actually paid, because back then I would give out an extra ticket for a spouse or family member. What many people don't know as well is that in that room I included my best friend, I included my business partners, I included my cousin. They were all in that room of 30 people as well. I started small. When people look at me today, they say, "Hey Peng Joon, I want to be able to do what you're doing on Facebook, but it makes sense for you to be doing all these different posts, these different videos every single day, but I only have 36 followers. I don't see the reason, or I'm not compelled to be creating these content on a daily basis if I only have 36 followers." And I say this, well then, are you expecting to get a million followers and then you start creating content? You don't see a celebrity, some sort of singer, to wait until they have a million followers or fans and then they start creating the albums. No, it's the other way around. You start creating the content, you build that momentum, you get into the habit, and then you start seeing results. So at the end of the day, it's not about having the results and then you start taking action. It is about being okay with starting small. But the most important thing of all is start something that actually matters.